guys. I'm Lana.
Hi, I'm Ashlyn.
And this is the Second Breakfast Club. And today we're continuing our kind of Bangtan Bam old BTS video appreciation series. And we're going to do one of my very favorite videos. And we're going to do BTS Suga's birthday present for fans, which is a project that he did for one of his birthdays. And it really made me fall in love with each, like, a bunch of the members. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
I think that's a sweet gesture.
It is. I think this is a great one. It's a great classic one that I think all ARMY should have to see. So, why not do it?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go.
올해도 어김없이 다가오는 3월 9일 저의 생일이 다가오네요.
Birthday boy.
올해도 뭔가 이제 뭐 어떤 식으로 이제 팬 여러분들의 마음에 보답을 할 수 있을까라는 생각을 하면서 이렇게 뭔가를 통해서 저희 선물을 나눠드리려고 해요.
I love that. He's like, it's my birthday, so I want to give presents.
일단 저희 손편지, 나단 콜라보이드, 그리고 이제 저희 보러 오실 때 사용하라고 교통카드.
And also, what a useful gift.
Basically,
a subway card. I don't know.
손편지를 쓰기 위해서 편지지를 찾아봐야겠죠? 아, 되게 멋있는 걸로 하고 싶다.
I'm like, cool,
그래, 이런 건 돼야지. 교통카드가 문제인데, 교통카드 좀 이걸 좀 찾아봤어요. 근처에 있는 편의점 가서 물어보니까 예약을 해놓고 결제를 하고 나면 다음 날 온대요. 그래가지고
Amazon Prime, basically.
결제를 하고 가야겠네요.
서울시 10-.
I love seeing people's handwriting.
알바생 도착했습니다.
Part-time worker has arrived.
사장님 듣지도 않아.
Doesn't seem like the boss heard. Jimin's so cute.
뭐라는데요?
Right. I love that outfit.
감동받겠다, 다른 사람. 근데 이 알바 신
And
얼마예요?
I'm not surprised that he's the one that came to help.
200,
right. He helps everyone. Such a kind soul.
한 시간 더 할 것 같은데.
500원 줄게.
500원.
강하게 꺼내서 한번 사고.
네. 슈가 나한테 초밥은 꼭 사준다네. 저번에 이제 초밥 같이 먹으러 가자 해서 같이 갔어요. 다 먹었어요. 진짜 배불리 먹고. 제가 이제 신발권을 이렇게 벗고 있는데 탁 나와서 계산을 미리 해놨더라고요. 나가는데.
어, 사줘야지.
형 계산은 이렇게 말하기도 전에 하겠다고 가자고.
네.
어, 충전해서 주는 거예요?
Isn't that the most sugar thing ever? Yeah, like just secretly paying for the meal and just playing it off like it's no big deal. Or him even muttering there, well, yeah, because I'm the oldest.
아직까지 제가 도와줄 수 있는 게 없네요. 뭐 제가 충전시켜 볼까요, 이거 지금?
This quiet duty. So now, like, but I loved in the Bon Voyage season 2. It's like when Ratmon and the J-Hope had to get lit.
한 장이라도 없어지면 인정을 당하지.
It might have been. It was Ratmon and somebody else. They lost and they had to go get wet.
I think it was J-Hope.
확실히
and then Sugar comes, which changes the clothes, and he says, "Here's some dry clothes."
Yeah, I just like threw it at them,
and then like
and
walked away. Just like, "You're so cute." Here, give Jimin the card. Go buy the cards. Can I get a snack too?
그 키하고 와 그냥.
네?
키하고 와.
내가 이거 가지고 들어가면 어떻게 되는 거지? 진짜 받은 사람 되게 감동이겠어요.
I really love his outfit. And his bare naked face. What a cute baby. I do love when they're like makeup free.
Mm-hmm.
Just because I seem so much more relaxed. I love young Jimin's face.
I know.
The deep air quotes.
T O. Kim. 그 한마디.
I also like when they show the cards. He's like writing a good deal. It's not like just like thanks for coming, or, you know?
Yeah.
서서 없잖아요. 계산해야 돼. 아니. 현금 결제만 들려? 나 지갑도 안 들고 왔는데 어떡해. 여보세요? 형님 현금 결제만 들대요. 어떡해요?
20만 원 보고 하면
은행 가서 뽑아야 되죠? 아, 저기서요?
비밀번호는?
세영님이
Good cut there.
수수료는 크게 상관 안 하시고 돈을 옆에서 뽑아라.
사인 어디서 어디다 하지? 이게 한 장. 그다음에.
It's weird that they only accept cash because
네,
a whole lot of places don't even accept cash anymore.
두 개씩은 나와야 돼요.
When I was in Seoul, I did run into places that were cash only, especially for things like transportation cards. Because a lot of times you have to preload it with cash. That makes sense. So like,
look at the color switch up.
Right. So like I
그래.
had a transportation card, but I got
this
really
양식이지.
useful, and I'd have to take money 그래. out of the ATM and put cash in the machine to charge my card.
Imu Walu,
Jimin Goon. And he did get snacks.
Of course he did.
He looks
안녕하십니까.
so mischievous.
어 그래.
뭐야? 과자도 맛있게 사. 제 20만 원 꽉 채운 거 생각해 주세요. 19만 5천 원을 여기다 썼잖아요. 그리고 형과 저의 먹을 걸 위해서 이제 음료수도 사고
많이
못 살까 봐. 이제 저도 음료수
$40?
사고 과자 하나 사고
4.
이러니까 19만 9천 원이더라고요.
Like
남은
He basically loaded the cards with about 5 bucks each.
깔끔하게 20만
원. Which actually okay. Quite a few trips.
어때요? 천 원 시급에 천원은 뭐
basically gave him a buck.
와 이제 뭐 하면 되나요?
어차피 폴라로이드
그
해야 되는데
뭐 내 사진도 좀 찍고
Take picture me too.
넌 약간 함정 카드로 하나 넣어줘.
함정 카드 아 연습하다 말고 올라와서 분명히 저보고 30분만 하면 된다 했거든요.
Such a project, you know. He could have gotten away with like little postcards he just wrote on or something, but
심지어
made cool stickers.
사장님 어디 갔네?
Nice messages and pictures.
내가 또 다 아 저번에도 내가 다 했잖아.
Where did the president go?
오 왔다. 오. 아 여기 렌즈 사이로 눈이 마주쳤어.
Jimin looks so pleased.
되게 기분이 오묘했어.
좋은 거 아니고. Even through the lens, I felt really weird.
찍은 거 제일 작은
거. 네 거 다 찍어.
His leg, he says.
여기다 미리 다 붙였나요?
He even numbers the pictures.
여보세요?
어 왜?
태태 어디야?
나 지금 사무실.
어 사무실이야? 2층이야?
어, 왜?
내가 굉장히 지금 일을 하고 있는데 지금 네가 꼭 와야 될 것 같은데?
야, 나 지금 밥 먹고 있어.
밥이 중요해? 내가 중요해?
형이 중요하지, 네가 중요해.
Of course I'm real smart. Why would you be important?
태어난데 너가
중요하지. Like you are important. Why would you come over?
이거 다 넣어주세요, 이거. 이거 다 넣어주세요.
야,
너무하다. 야, 밥 먹는데 얼마나 걸려?
밥이 중요하겠냐, 너가 중요하지. 걸어갈 수 있어, 지금 갈게.
아 일로 와봐 임마. 19,000원이야.
This is the 1,000원. This is your salary.
1시간
후.
야 밥 지금 왔어?
먹고 있었어.
아 먹고 올라와.
보내는 사람 반갑습니다 민슈가. 근데 되게 이쁜 되게 이쁜 봉투 준비했다고 그래요 이거 진짜.
봉투는 되게 예쁜 것 같아요.
이거 봐, 이거 약 빈티지라고.
감는 거 되게 매력 있는 것 같아요.
The armies that got these, 싸, they were probably like,
예.
is this real life?
와, right? 첫 번째 그리고.
They're like stop in the name of love. And I love how casual the Polaroids are.
이게 참 주책인 건데로 들어가겠죠.
Like photo cards in an album are fun, but these are truly candids, like something your friend would give you.
됐어, 됐어, 됐어.
말하세요.
네, 저 지금 정핀이 급하게 복잡하고 계속 보내가지고
His eyes were so big. He's like, oh.
나머지 우리 사진 다 찍어놨고 쓰는 것만 하면 되는데 뭐 그전까지 이제 지민이 스티커 다 붙여준다고 했으니까
그런 말도 했었나?
지금
몇 시지?
그래 이제 나머지는
Jim and who's left has to work on all of them.
Tae
will come and help. There's 11 minutes left. He's already running away. Sorry, Jim. I got it. Kang needs to go.
미안한 감정을 가지고 있구나.
Sugar's like, I'm slow, son. It takes me 11 minutes to get up there. Work hard.
Adios.
Sugar, 듣고 있죠? Please don't die.
He's like, that's my motto for tonight.
Right.
내가 팬들한테 주는 거니까 내가 하는 것 마냥 되게 즐겁게 해야 돼.
So cute.
나 칼 들고 있다. 조심해라.
뭐야? 보내는 사람?
팬들한테 주는 거야.
자, 이거 보고.
엄마? 왜 이렇게 많아?
이 정도가 다인 것 같은데.
Oh my, why so many?
서른 아홉 명. 내가 모니 형 노래 얼마나 불렀는지 아냐? 너한테? Please don't die. 널 속이 정거리는 나도 복수는 해. 슈가 형하고 너한테 되게 많이 불렀어. 야! 뜯었다. 아 참 못하네 진짜.
야 근데 야 슈가 형 좋은 생각했다.
그지? 되게 받는 사람 되게 감동이지 않냐?
I love how Tae Young just threw the sticker part at him. He's like, later.
너 와가지고 지금 5분째거든? 5분하고 되게 열심히 한 척하지 마라 끝나고. 나 여기 2시간 반째 있었다. 5분이랑 비교할 수 없다.
His face obviously under his mask. There's no mask.
Why just watching this like makes me think that they're gonna be amazing fathers one day.
Right.
And I know that's just like weird to like channel that, but they're gonna be all so loving and caring and
absolutely.
I love that. Those are so cute. They're so cute.
Yeah, I really like that one. Like Ashlyn and I, we've mentioned before that one because we know he does it again the next year or somewhere around there. But this one is so, like, just intimate, and it's the first time, so you know it's just this genuine wish to do something nice for ARMY.
Yeah, it's very sweet.
And it's very Suga.
Mm-hmm.
Like, here's a transportation card, so it's, like, practical. I think he's very aware, because, like, he's talked before about times he had to choose between eating or taking the bus. And I think he's aware that, like, oh, maybe some ARMYs are in the same place, and they'll really like a transportation card with enough money for, like, 5 or 6 rides on the subway.
Yeah.
And I don't know. I really like it.
I feel like he gets, like, it's nice to see, like, these little blips, because, like, we mentioned earlier in, like, the Bon Voyage, like, he does everything, like, low-key under the table, you know? Because I feel like he's very... Daegu guy, right? Mm-hmm. That's where he's from? Daegu?
Yeah.
Daegu. Very Daegu guy, you know, like traditional, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah. He says he doesn't like to make a fuss when he does things nice, but he still has this honor of taking care of other people.
Yeah. And it's like he has such a, like, him in general, he's like known as like Savage Yoongi, you know, like da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Or silly, like the flip side.
Yeah. But it's like, it's nice to see, like, caring, genuine side.
Yeah, this is one of those videos where, like, I'm really aware when I watch their videos
that they have a public persona, right?
Oh, yeah.
You know, they have, like, things that the fans like, or they'll do things. This is one of those videos I think of when I think of times we've glimpsed who they are in normal life, not necessarily on camera.
Yeah.
And I think it's definitely true for Suga and Jimin and V too. Like, this video, because it was made a while ago and everything, I feel like this is them just literally hanging out. And they probably never thought they'd get so big that millions would watch this video. This is just a video they made because they wanted to do something nice.
Definitely.
So,
I don't know. It's nice to see how far they've come and
despite that they've think of made. An event where they knew 39 people would attend.
Right.
Right?
Like, that would never happen.
Yeah, talk ever. About a rare gift. Like, right? 39 ARMY got these gifts.
Right. So precious.
But yeah, so we love that video. If you have more suggestions for older videos, we'd love to go over classics. Like, that's a series I'm interested in continuing to do. So mention other, like, good classic videos that we haven't done yet, and we'll react to them. Until next time,
live long and prosper.
Also, like, comment, and subscribe.
Bye.